A man is behind bars in connection to a shooting along Faith Court near Chippewa. Kendrick Edwards is facing charges for attempted first-degree murder and marijuana possession. Baton Rouge police were called to the home after a domestic argument. Edwards is accused of shooting someone. Police say a second person was issued a misdemeanor for damage to property. Police also found these weapons and drugs you see there on your screen.